We begin with breaking news at 5. A 7-year-old has been hit by an SUV in South Fort Myers.
First responders took the child to the hospital, and right now Lee County deputies are investigating. NBC2's Alicia Alonso is live on Summerlin Road near Pine Ridge with new information about what happened.
Good evening. I just saw a tow truck take that SUV that was involved in this crash, taking it off the road just about an hour ago. People I spoke with say they saw that young girl that was hit fly into the air. The nearest crosswalk is right behind me at Pine Ridge Road. That's about, I'd say, a quarter of a mile away from where this crash happened. Now, I do want to get video of your screen of the scene. This is video of that SUV that hit the little girl. Witnesses I spoke with say a mother and her two kids were crossing the street after leaving Family Health Centers. Investigators say they were jaywalking across Summerlin Road, which is a very busy road in the afternoon. We saw the driver on scene talking with investigators. Now, we do know that that little girl was taken to the hospital. Right now, her condition is not known at this time, but count on NBC2 for all updates as we learn them. Live in Fort Myers, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.